still anybody's game. We have Aaron Day in the lead right now, of course, the winner of round two. Followed up really close behind him is Marco Tassone, winner of round one. So it seems like to be Triple S at the top right now, but it is anybody's game this afternoon. We'll see how we do in the top 16.
Oh! Thank you. Motorsport, but again, winning another event from the Triple X Motorsports team, it's Aaron Day!
I did it. I actually got her.
The other way.